my bestie, Cameron, and I filmed a meeting earlier. Just wanted to upload because I was having problems with my camera. But anyway, me and Cameron are doing the blindfolded baby alive feeding challenge. So basically, I'm doing it with Chloe. Basically, there's gonna be like four parts. So I have to undress her blindfolded, get the potty. I gotta put her on the potty blindfolded. I got a towel down because this could get very messy. I have to make the food blindfolded. I have to feed her blindfolded, and I have to change her, and I have to like wipe her and clean her up blindfolded. So this is all going to be blindfolded. I hope you guys enjoy this because this could get pretty messy. So let's just get started. Hold on. Before I even get started, I'm going to like... I'm not even going to get to see how the food consistency is. Unless we can take our blindfold off just to see how we did. Cameron, are we allowed to take the blindfold off and see how we did? Oh, okay, so we're going to take it off, so never mind. Oh, you can't see the food? Oh, okay. Never mind, guys. So I better get the towel over where I'm going to feed her, because if I don't, it's going to get on my carpet and I'm going to be in so much trouble. So, let's move Chloe up right here. And I can't even grab the necessities first. So, Cameron's gonna test me and see if I can see. Cameron! Where are you? How many fingers are you holding up? Are you holding up three? Wait, hold up some fingers and let me see if I can guess it. Eight. Oh, I can't see. Okay, where's the camera? Is this the camera? I can't even see. This is so hard. Okay. This is the water, right? Yeah, this is the water. This is the is this the paper towel? Yeah, this is the paper towel. Wait, what is this? Is this lotion? Wait, what is it? Wait. What is this? What? This is like a fake bottle of lotion? I don't know. This is, okay. I don't know if I'm going to be using lotion or stuff. I don't even know what I'm doing. Guys, I cannot see for real. I can just tell what things are by feeling it. What is, whoop, oh, I know what bottle this is. Okay, we need a bowl. I don't even know what spoon I'm going to be using, guys. I can't even see. I don't even know if you can guys see. Let me see if you guys can see. Yeah, you guys can see. Ow, that hurt. I closed my eye. Let me get you guys down more. Wait, Cameron. Can I take my blindfold off just to adjust the camera? No. But what if they can't see? Oh. This is not good then. Alright guys, apparently I can't adjust the camera, so yeah. Let's see. What is this? This is spoons, right? Yeah, this is spoons. This is very itchy. What spoon is this? I think we're gonna use it. Wait, this is not. And not this spoon. Can I see it? No, I can't see. We're just gonna pat it on my head then. Wait, is this the spell I want? Is it not the spell or no? I don't know which spell. Wait, is this one? I'm just gonna use this one. Padding on my. I don't know. Just the bowl. Yeah, just the bowl. Guys, I'm gonna be making a huge mess. I already know it. Where is the. What is this? What is this? What is broken? Uh oh, hold on, Cameron. I gotta get this bottle out. Where is it? It's broken. I'm just gonna throw that in there and now put my blindfold back on. Okay, is this it? Oh yeah, okay, come out. This is itchy. It's itchy. I don't wanna use this one. I'm not gonna use this one. It's too itchy. I'm gonna use. For sure now. I can't even breathe, barely. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna be stepping in. Okay, guys. I don't even know if you can see, but this is how I look. So we're just gonna. Oh, Cammy! Hi! I know. I can't even see you, so hello. Water. I can't find. Wait, where's that? Oh, here it is. Do not knock your guys' water down. That would be very bad. I don't know what we're feeding them. It's a mystery. Okay. Oh no! I almost spilled the whole water. That would have been really bad. I have a bad feeling. How you know it's chunky? I can't see. I'm so scared about. Oh, the cat. Wait, the cat's still on? Oh. I'm so stupid. How do we do this? Is this good? Oh no, I think I poured over. I don't know. Let's see. Let's just get a paper towel. We're just gonna grab a color. Wait, where's the markers? I think they're way over here, aren't they? Yep. Well, I thought I can't see a thing. This is not good. Oh, my blindfold came off. That's not good. Hold on. Okay, I cannot see a word thing. Okay, we're just gonna pick a color. Alright guys, so what are these colors? I do not know, but we're gonna use them. What's a paper towel? Guys, this is really hard. How you doing, Cammy? I don't know if I trust these colors. You know what? We're gonna repick. I just don't know. for the, we'll just go for all five of these. How perfect is that? I don't know if I'm even getting it, guys, literally. I don't know about this. I'm probably getting it all over my hands right now. Where's the paper towel? I found it, guys. Here it is. I do not know what's on it. Okay, I think I put it in because I felt water. Oh yeah, I did. How we cap this? I cannot breathe. This is so hard. We just gotta. Chloe, I don't know what I'm doing. Can I tell you what it is? No, do not tell me. I don't even know what it looks like, and I don't even know if I squirted some out. I think this is, yeah, we'll just spray it. I know this is the towel. I don't even know if I colored it, literally. I don't know if I didn't. Oh my gosh, I just got it all over me. I just literally got this all over me. I don't know what this is, to be honest. I went over, I think. There. Alright, guys. Time for the food. I am not excited about this. I don't even know how much you poured. Oh my gosh, I can feel it. That's a lot of food I made. Chloe, get ready to have a big meal. Know what color I'm gonna pick. I hope it's chocolate. You hope it's chocolate. Oh gosh, if I pick chocolate, I'm gonna be very mad. We're gonna go with this one, I think. Where's the paper towels? So hard. Here we go. Oh, I used a very big paper towel. Do I have any baby powder? I probably, oh, is this it? Oh yeah, that's it. I do not know how much baby powder I'm using. I am probably using not a very... I'm probably using a lot, though. Where's my mixer? Is it? Oh yeah, that's it. That's it. I feel it. I feel it. I do not know, mine's a baby powder consistency. That's all I know. I poured so much water. Chloe, let Mom be ready to have a huge meal. You don't have to eat all of it. I'll feed it to someone else one time. I don't even know what I made. Okay, time to clean up off. I mean, why we're blindfolded? Isn't that just amazing? I think I know where everything is because I do this like every day, so I'm pretty used to it. I don't even know if I tossed that in there. Does that go there? When we're gonna feed them, we can take off our blindfold? No. Yeah, when we're not. Okay, I'm not feeding her, so I can take off my blindfold, right? Well, let me just tell you, I know what my food looks like. And it's not very good at all. Oh, Cameron's all her food, okay. Oh my gosh, okay. Before I even blindfold feed her, she's having like this magenta pastel pink color, and the baby powder is not even mixed in. What? Nope. Yeah. I gotta put my blindfold back on. Because I thought you said we could look at the food before we feed it to them. Gosh, man, Cameron. Alright guys, back on we go. Okay, got Chloe right here. I am hoping I do not get the outfit. The outfit and the food. I don't know if I did or not. I think I know what I'm doing pretty much, though, because I pretty much do this, like, every day. But feeding the baby blindfolded is probably going to be the hardest part. Alright, before I even start, I don't even know if the bib's on her or what. But before I even start, I need to get the wipes. Alright guys, so we're gonna get started. Here we go. blindfold on. Okay, I'm so scared. I am so scared. That one in her mouth.